CBS Monday comedies. And some special friends drop by judging Amy. It's a battle of the sexes on an all-new Survivor.
One tribe men, one tribe women.
Brace yourself for the 90-minute mind-blowing CSI.
Whoa.
Plus Hallmark Hall of Fame, Star Search finale, and one amazing night heard round the world. The Grammys, live from New York. CBS February will rock your world.
You have the ultimate power to look better, to be stronger, to redefine your body and yourself. Introducing the Bowflex Ultimate.
Gonna make you
possibly the best home fitness machine ever made. In as little as 20 minutes a day, three times a week, you can get real results that can change your entire body. With over 90 health club quality exercises and up to 410 pounds of resistance, it's like having an entire gym in your home. Bowflex is so effective that we guarantee you'll get the results you want in 6 weeks or less. Own the new Bowflex Ultimate with no money down and monthly payments lower than many health club dues. Call and ask for a free video and brochure and check out the entire Bowflex lineup or visit us on the web at BowflexUltimate.com today. The new Bowflex for ultimate results.
Beauty, adventure, drama, all these and more can be yours in the wonderful world of art. And with this free art test from Art Instruction Schools, you can find out if you have the interest and desire needed to become a serious art student. To get your free art test without cost or obligation, call this toll-free number. Don't delay. Call this toll-free number now. Call 1-800-956-0055.
Good afternoon. I'm Antonio Mora. Coming up on CBS 2 News starting at 4:30. As Chicagoans cope with the bitter cold, some reminders from Mayor Daley about what you should be doing to help your neighbors stay safe. He once moved in Governor Ryan's inner circle. Now, Roger the Hog Stanley may be cutting a deal with the feds. What that means for Operation Safe Roads. And one of the Blackhawks is dealing with problems off the ice. How this Blackhawk bad boy could affect the team's future. That's all coming up on the CBS News.
Want justice? Call 1-888-800-JUDY. On the internet, judgejudy.com.
Sit, Toro, sit. Good boy.